SmartSkim today in the industry represents the leader in oil separation and coolant recycling.
The dirty fluid from the machine tools comes to the machine. We take the dirty fluid with that diaphragm pump, process it through the heart of the system, which is the SmartSkim cross flow.
And that helps get the oils quickly out of the coolant, removes the solids, and then it goes back into the system.
The coolant will flow by gravity into the clean side of the coolant loop system, and from there it will overflow continuously back into the dirty side on a continuous loop, providing multi-pass filtration and aerating the coolant.
We have a secondary process where from the clean side we take the fluid and we pump it through a bag filter, from the bag filter through the magnetic filter, then back to the cross flow, from the cross flow back to the clean side to the dirty side. And so we just continue to process the fluid 24 hours, 7 days a week.
You know, we tested a couple other products that were on the market. The others, there was a lot more mechanical parts, you know, just a kind of higher maintenance issues.
There is literally no maintenance on here. It runs by itself.
It's pretty much maintenance free. We take a coolant from the machine, we deposit it into the SmartSkim, and let it do the work. It cleans the coolant, and then we can take the clean coolant and put it back into the machines.
So by keeping the tramp oils out of the coolant, that adds life to the coolant because then the bacteria doesn't have a chance to grow.
The tools will last longer, and there's a lot less rusting going on in the machines.
Controlling it all through this, we can keep a very consistent concentration level. We save, you know, an approximate $15,000 a year just in our coolant purchase alone.
Through your reduced costs of disposal, your reduced purchases of coolants, you're gonna ultimately see a payback on the system very, very quickly.